So tonight is a very special night. We better get started so that we don't go for the time, not beyond that. Hallelujah. So quickly, I'm just going to call the leaders that God gave Christian community for this academic year and just call them one by one. Get your certificate and just thank him. Let's celebrate them as they do that. Okay, so we have got some that are not here, about three of them. That's Sister Zoe, Chair Charles, and Brother Okun. They traveled, some for ministry and some due to the situation I believe we are all aware of. So I'll still call their names, I'll honor them in their absence. So for this year, our secretary was Zoe Jovo. We can clap for her, please. The vice secretary was Nanishuka Yombwe. We can clap for her, please. Secretary was, I wanted to call him Moses Lake, but the pastor thing still clicks, huh? So I'll say Pastor Moses Lake. Our vice evangelism secretary was Brother Wang Pusuisha Kafula. In absentia, our publicity secretary was Brother Makum Sifukoi. Our treasurer is such a boss, Mr. Given a Bell.
So foundation is to have another intake. I'm sure we announced during Africa Night when we're graduating now. So they are graduating today. So this is what we do, foundations to graduates. We call you, meet these wonderful men of God, women of God, then you get your certificate. Hallelujah. So quickly, one of the graduates is Henry Wally.
Then let's celebrate them, please. It's a privilege to
serve God in His house. Hallelujah. So the people that we are going to call, God saw it fit that you carry on this work of ministry. Hallelujah. And treasure it. It's an opportunity to be a leader. It's a wonderful opportunity that God grants us. It's a rare privilege to look after God's people, to serve and attend to their needs. So please enjoy it as you serve. Hallelujah. Alright. So for the arts department, the one that is replacing Jaseth, who is taking over the arts department, is no other than Chair Emmanuel Mwewa.
Given me my own faith.
So, awa lakonga nyapoyo mulimogu kwena babi ya kwena babi. Bawa mbusuishe kafula. Back to English. Advice this time around is Sister Mwelwa. going to pray for them. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
I don't know what you're going to declare over them, but let it be only good things on. Hallelujah. Scripture says, surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life. So just speak wonderful things over their leadership. Bless them in their leadership. Declare wonderful things. And the Lord will do wonderful things that I've never seen before in the body of Christ through His glory. And God will use them to assemble people and make them ready for the soon returning of our King Jesus. And they shall bring men to the glory of God. They shall bring sinners to the glory of Jesus. Oh, they're going to manifest the kingdom realities of heaven. To our leaders, please. cease to pray for these wonderful people. Never cease mentioning their names in prayer. No matter how the journey might be, these are precious people. Don't ever neglect them. Hallelujah. May the Lord Jesus Christ grant us all to build his kingdom here on earth together. Hallelujah.
Oh, God, I went home.